I got saved in April 2018, and I wondered what the next step would be. I was really curious to find out how to live a life after being saved, or how to go about living a Christian life. So I signed up for the Alpha course after service. My experience during the Alpha course is quite overwhelming for me. A lot of things have changed. One of the things that I realized is that God really, really loves me, and God cares about me, and He also listens when you pray. During the period of the Alpha course, I not only got baptized with the immersion of water, but I also got baptized by the Holy Spirit. I thought this was something that was reserved for a selected few. I didn't really think it would happen to me. So this is one of the things that really surprised me. And from that time, I've been praying more and reading the Bible more, but I've also experienced this level of inner peace that I never experienced before. After the Alpha course, a number of interesting things have happened to me. I applied for membership here at Miracle Life Family Church, and one of the things that helped me to make this decision was my experience with the connection groups. I really understood, or I would say received the benefit of being a part of a family, and now I want to be a part of a larger family. I want to be accountable to a church. I really want to belong because of what I have learned and gone through and experienced during my connection group. I also signed up for the unique design course with the School for Life, and I've learned so much. I've learned that there is so much that we can do to be of service to the kingdom of God, and there is no charge or responsibility that is too small or too big for you to do. You can always add value, you can always contribute and be of service. Then another thing that I did was to apply for Rhema Bible training. During my Alpha period, I experienced a confirmation of what God wanted me to do. And so I felt like it was important to be equipped and well-trained and knowledgeable before I go out there to be of service to God's people. So I'm really thrilled to be a Rhema student, and I'm really, really looking forward to it. All in all, I would say this hasn't just happened by chance. I feel like every single thing has helped me to be the person that I am today. I know that I could not have done this on my own. I met a couple of awesome people during Alpha who helped me in the walk with Jesus, and these have also become my friends now. So Alpha is so beneficial to one's life, and it's really transformational.